This is Rupert Debasis Manthi, Odisha State Dabar Scouts and Guide. Today I am here to talk about the education opportunity for girls and our future plans. Women in power. Girls have the right, same right to education as boys. Educated girls can make informed choice and from a far better range of options. Educating girls saves lives and builds stronger families, communities and economies. An educated female population increases a country's productivity and fuels economic growth. First, we need to give girls a strong foundation through early childhood development. Focuses on basic education, helping girls to grow and provide them with the job-relevant skills that employers actually demand or they can use in launching their own business. Relates to the creation of an environment that encourage investment in knowledge and creativity. It is important that society promote flexible, efficient and secure labor markets. Thank you.